Hey and welcome to Ahrefs monthly product updates. We have three tool updates, one cross-tool update, and two general updates to share today. Let's start with Site Explorer. We've released the Backlinks Calendar Report, which shows you all the day-to-day changes for new and lost backlinks. Now, because new pages are created and die every second of the day, you can use the Best Links filter to focus on links that are important for your site. The Backlinks Calendar Report is also great for competitor link monitoring. You can check for new or lost links pointing to your competitors. The calendar report is available on new standard plans and above, and legacy advanced plans and above. Moving on to Keywords Explorer, we've added some new metrics here. First is the MD column, which stands for mobile and desktop. This shows you the split of searches that happen on mobile versus desktop. And second is the first seen column, which shows you the date on which we first discovered a keyword and added it to our index. You can sort by this column to see the keywords we most recently found and discover new or trending keywords. On the overview report, we've also added search type distribution stats. This helps you understand the format searchers prefer when keying in a given query. Moving on to one cross-tool update. You can now export data directly from all Site Explorer and Keywords Explorer reports to Google Sheets. You'll need to first link your Google account and allow permissions. Moving on to Rank Tracker. The Text 2.0 report is now live. New features include compare mode to see historical data, sorting by changes, and you can now click on the keywords column to view keywords in Overview 2.0. Moving on, in the GSE pages report, you can now filter by URL to find pages quicker. Moving on to our general updates. We have two updates for API V3. First up, we've made two improvements to the keywords history endpoint. It now supports the select query parameter and more ranking groups. This finer segmentation lets you find keywords with varying ranking potential. As always, you can use the API button in the reports as a query builder. Next, we've added one of the most requested API features, outgoing link counts. You can now fetch data for the outgoing links from your target. I'll leave a link to the documentation below. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Canny. See you in the next update and have a great day.